Jesus, Schmo. That was heart pounding to watch. I need to calm down after that because I was on the edge of my seat. Whew. Anyway, hello everybody. I am back. And yeah, let's just stop babbling and see what I get here. I have never played this on GBN. In fact, I haven't played it that much, period. So don't expect any miracles. I have played it before. I actually have one CC'd it on normal. So I did it with Remu, so I want to try to do it with someone else. I'm gonna try Mari Spring. Yes, give her the biggest tip. That pizza delivery. Suffering. Yeah, I've tried MOF Remu C. It did not go well. Wonder if this boss fight's gonna take an eternity. I get it. All right, well, decent stage one at least. But there reaches a certain point in this game where it just gets really difficult for me. You would think with as many resources as you get in this game that it would not be hard, but I don't know. I just suck at it, I guess. Thank you. maximum power. Time that out. This isn't a waifu lending service. Wow, I actually did time that out. Oh, goddammit. I'm dying early in this game is such a huge punishment, because there go your bombs. Yeah, that it's rough in DDC too. It doesn't happen to me quite as often as in DDC. So you're saying I need to use the season release a lot more than I am? I didn't realize that affected Piv. Also, haha, these seasoning jokes. Okay, so I guess I should think of it then like GFW, you want to freeze as many bullets as you can. That is good to know going forward. Now I just gotta learn when the good times to use the season release is. Yeah, it's a separate button. I use the R button on my SNES controller for that. I guess the main reason I thought I wanted to save up my season was for the fact that the effect is greater if you store more levels of it. But yeah, I didn't realize that about the PIV. Like where that was going. Oh boy, stage four. Oh, that was dumb. I could have focused and moved through that swarm of bullets instead of going at max speed. Oh god, that was a bad decision. Yes, at least this stage has an adorable boss. I really don't like how the fairies here aim up at you. Oh, I don't have any seasoning. Whoa. Lucky I death bombed there. Yeah, I remember hearing people refer to Death Fairy Alley before. Oh god, yeah, I was stuck there. Hi there, Narumi. Sure, if I was gonna be able to get through that non. Almost missed that bomb piece. Well, I've certainly been in worse shape after stage 4. The single huge bolt is a pet, yeah. Really? That should not have happened. No excuse for that. I can't read her frickin' shots, the way they curve like that. It's easier on hard, wow. I had no bombs left. Desktop strippers. get both bomb pieces. Yeah, I like the music as well. The fight can go to hell, though. Oh, really? I thought... Did I not have any bombs left? I thought I bombed in time. Oh, Jesus. Damn it. Well, made it to stage 6 at least. Yeah, it's kind of like that whole, like, patting your head and rubbing your belly thing, except way harder. I should have ceased instead of bomb there, but hey, I got an extend. I think that 100 million one's a little out of reach, though. I didn't expect this fight to go well anyway, but with this low of resources, it's gonna go really poorly. Die of famine. Okay. Whoa, I forgot how fast the ones from the top come at you. Not expecting to cap that. Time out, whatever. Wow, I did get the 100 million extend. On. Oh my God, I can't believe I did that. That's only the second time I've ever won CC'd this game, and I did it the first time I played it on GBN. Whew. Crazy. Thank you, guys. Wow, a second heart-pounding round in a row. You are now a grown-up. I've only, like, tried this extra stage once or twice, so I really don't even know what I'm in for here. What? I'm not even sure what hit me there. Alright, yeah, this season's weird. You also shoot behind you on this stage. I forgot about that. Hey, I beat the desktop strippers. The fabled double extend. Messing with my accustomed shoot 'em up perspective here. Oh, god damn it. Jesus. Too many damn lasers. I know for a fact I have not made it to Okina in this level before, because I've played it so few times. So this... all I know about this fight is what I've seen, and I don't really remember much about it at all. Oh yeah, I have seen you do that before, Schmo. Release on her nons. Oh, come on. I had that under control, and suddenly I just ran into the bullet like an idiot. Not getting into position to use the season release like I'm supposed to. That was kind of a problem, yeah. I had bombs, wasn't using them. That's the best I've ever done on that stage, so I can't really complain about it. I haven't practiced it. I would need to play it a bunch more to have any shot whatsoever at being able to beat it. But yeah, there you go. Schmo, are you ready for round three? Thank you, Buck. Ready with a cat on your lap. All right, well, that ought to be interesting then. All right, we will hand things off to left-handed Schmo and see what he rolls and see how he does.